Can you be a great leader if you cannot lead change? Is change in an organization possible without vision? What methods deliver the best results? And how can you lead those stakeholders who are difficult to manage? My name is Jackson Nickerson, and I will be teaching Brookings' program on vision and leading change. During the program, you will learn about a novel framework called Leading at the Crossroads of Change, which provides new insights into how to lead change from the middle of an organization. You also will learn how to develop vision with and through your organization. I hope you will join me for Vision and Leading Change at Brookings Executive Education.